featuring singers from around the world, from Canada, USA, India. We'd like to welcome singers who will be playing musical instruments and singing for us. We have this ministry sharing this beautiful musical program about faith. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians 5:7, "For we walk by faith, not by sight." Yes, we walk by faith, and we need to be faithful. In these trying times of the pandemic, which has practically brought the whole world to a standstill, we are still going strong. We are walking in faith. And to inspire us to continue this walk by faith, I'd like to welcome you all to sing about our faithfulness and to build each other's faith. For our first, you know, all things well begun is by prayer. We have Pastor Edwin Joseph from Malaysia who will start this program by a prayer, after which we will continue into our song and singing program. I'd like to welcome Pastor Edwin Joseph joining us from Malaysia to offer the opening prayer.
Thank you, sister. Can we all bow with me as we lift our Lord Jesus Christ in our midst? May we invite His presence in our midst so that He will dwell in our midst, and may our praises be acceptable in His sight. Lord, God of Almighty, who had created heaven and the earth, we enter into your gate with nothing else but praises alone. We exalt your name in the highest and give you the honor that every name shall bow before the name of Christ. Every tongue confess that Lord Jesus is the supreme God who rules the heaven and the earth. Father, may you bless this venture by the United Faith Ministry. May the talent that you have bestowed upon each and every one of us be used to serve thee. Let the music concert be a witness unto your majesty and love, and remind us that you are always watching and listening from your throne above. May the word that was being used reach the heart of the people so that they will be drawn closer to you. May your spirit guide us through in every measure so that we might be an instrument of your peace and proclaim your glory. And may you, Lord, be from the beginning until the end, that you will take control of our musical concert for the year 2021. And help us, O Lord, that we may remain faithful even to the end. As Psalms 150 verse 6 says, let everything that has breath praise your name alone. And we thank you, Father, for this gospel ministry that will reach to the uttermost part of the world. May you bless and may you be with each and everyone who has rendering a special number and instrumental, but bring your glory and honor unto your name alone. This we ask in Jesus' worthy name, I pray. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Edwin Joseph, for that beautiful prayer. Yes, let all honor, praise, and glory be to God alone. May His presence fill us as we offer our songs as praise and as we build each other's faith. They say it's always ladies first and then gents. So today's program will be started off by a pair of beautiful women, Priya Charles and Pearl, her daughter, who will be singing a Tamil number for us. And the song will be on faith. The song is Viswasi en Yesuve Viswasi. The Bible says faith can move mountains. And yes, to move mountains, we call upon this pair of beautiful women, Priya Charles and Pearl, who will offer us this first song.
Amen. Amen.
School teacher and has her own ministry, Praise Christ Ministries, where she shares beautiful songs and shares messages of inspiration. Thank you, Priya and Pearl. God bless your ministry. Our next singer this afternoon is all the way from Doha, Qatar. His name is Pavan Peter, and he will be gracing us with a number in Kannada. The song is Nano Parikshisi. The Bible says, I walk by faith even when I cannot see. We may not all understand Kannada, but the walk of faith requires us to walk when we cannot see. I pray that this song will be a blessing to each and every one of us. A few words about Mr. Pavan Peter. Mr. Pavan Peter is from Doha, Qatar. He is an occupational therapist. He is basically from Bangalore City. He's a passionate musician, a singer, songwriter, composer, and coordinator of the Gospel Praise Junction, and he was a part of the Pilgrims. He's married, and I'd like to request you, Mr. Pavan Peter, joining us from Doha, Qatar, to present to us our next song.
Thank you. ಐಶ್ವರ್ಯವಾಗಿದೆ ಆದಷ್ಟು ನಂತವಾದದ್ದು ನನ್ನಾಗಿ ನೀನು ಕದು ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಪರೀಕ್ಷಿಸಿ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಿ
unmute your mic please please unmute your mic please unmute your mic Sister Gladys
thank you very much Mr. Pavan Peter for that beautiful number in Kannada your melodious voice really helped build our faith Now we have another Tamil number brought to us by a celebrity singer from Chennai. Mr. Das Benjamin is from Chennai, India. He is a famous singer in Tamil Christian community and we are very proud that he belongs to the Adventist Church here. His song Enakku Yaar Undu is available on YouTube and it has reached 1.8 million likes and over and soon to reach 2 million likes I'm sure you will be blessed by his beautiful voice there are other songs of Mr. Das Benjamin that are also available online go back and do search for his music online and be blessed and right now we have Mr. Das Benjamin bringing us a beautiful song in Tamil our song is Vinnappathai Ketpavare
நூற்றுக்கு அதிபதி இயேசு பார்த்து சொன்னார் என் வீட்டுக்கு வர பாத்திரம் இல்லை அவர் சொன்ன மாத்திரத்திலே அவர் சொன்ன ஒரே ஒரு வார்த்தை உம்மால் கூடும் ஒரே ஒரு வார்த்தை சொல்லுங்க போது என் வேலைக்காரன் சுஸ்தமாவான் அதுதான் இந்த விசுவாசத்துடைய தாற்பயம் வார்த்தை தான் இன்னைக்கு நம்மளை எல்லாருமே பிழைக்க வைக்குது அதுதான் இன்னைக்கு நம்மளாம் நம்புகிறோம் ஏறக்குறைய இத்தனை ஆண்டுகள் இத்தனை மாதங்களும் கர்த்தர் நம்ம நடத்திருக்கிறார் உம்மால் கூடும் எல்லாம் கூடும் ஒரு வார்த்தை சொன்னால் போதும் ஐயா உம்மால் கூடும் எல்லாம் கூடும் ஒரு வார்த்தை சொன்னால் போதும் ஐயா ஒரு வார்த்தை சொன்னால் போதும் ஐயா ஒரு வார்த்தை சொன்னால் போதும் என் விண்ணப்பத்தை கேட்பவரே என் கண்ணீரை காண்பவரே சுகம் தருபவரே ஸ்தோத்திரம் ஏசையா சித்தமுண்டு சுத்தமாகு என்று சொல்லி சுகமாக்கினீ சித்தமுண்டு சுத்தமாகு
என்று சொல்லி சுகமாக்கி நீ, ஐயா என்று சொல்லி சுகமாக்கி நீ, ஐயா என்று சொல்லி சுகமாக்கி நீ. என் விண்ணப்பத்தை கேட்பவரே, என் கண்ணீரை காண்பவரே, சுகம் தருபவரே, ஸ்தோத்திரம் இயேசையா.
பார்வையற்ற ஒருவர் நாள்தோறும் அவர் பிச்சை கேட்டுக் கொண்டிருந்தார். அவர் அவருக்கு என்ன ஆசைன்னு சொன்னா, எப்படியாகிலும் எனக்கு பார்வை அடைய வேண்டும், நான் பார்வை பெற வேண்டும் என்று ரொம்ப ஆசை அவருக்கு. திடீரென்று ஒரு நாள் இயேசு ஒரு கூட்டம் ஒன்று சென்றது. என்ன கூட்டம் அது அவர் மற்றவர்கள் கேட்ட போது, இன்னொருத்தர் கேட்ட போது அவர் சொன்னார், மற்ற சொன்னார், இயேசு போகிறார் அது வழியாக. தாவீதின் குமாரனே எனக்கு இறங்கும் என்று கூப்பிட்ட மாத்திரத்திலே இயேசு நின்று அவனுக்கு பார்வை கொடுத்தார். அதுதான் இந்த தாற்பயம்.
இறங்கும் என்ற பர்திமேக்கு இறங்கிய கண்களை திறந்தீ, இறங்கும் என்ற பர்திமேக்கு இறங்கிய கண்களை திறந்தீர், தீராத வியாதியால் வருந்திடும் எனக்கு தீவிரமாயிரங்கும், தீராத வியாதியால் வருந்திடும் எனக்கு தீவிரமாயிரங்கும், ஏழையின் ஜபத்தை கேட்கிற தேவன் ஜவம் கேளுமே, ஏழையின் ஜவத்தை கேட்கிற தேவன் ஏழையின் ஜவம் கேளுமே, என் விண்ணப்பங்கள் என் வேண்டுதல்கள் சமூகத்தில் சேர்வதாக, என் விண்ணப்பங்கள் என் வேண்டுதல்கள் சமூகத்தில் சேர்வதாக, ஏழையின் ஜெபத்தை கேட்கிற தேவன் ஏழையின் ஜெபம் கேளுமே.
Thank you, Das Benjamin Aya, for that beautiful number, that soulful music by Brother Charlton at the guitar. It was really a walk of faith. We thank you for that beautiful narrative about the blind beggar who received sight. Thank you very much. And our next song this afternoon is going... Canada. He's going to present to us a Tamil number, Senegalin Kartar Nallavare. And a few words about Mr. Dayalan Muthaya. He's from Toronto, Canada, a nurse by profession. He's also a wonderful musician, plays the keyboard. He's an awesome singer. And special thanks to you for joining us at 4 in the morning from Toronto, Canada. We're very grateful that you would participate in this program and grace us with your special number. I'd like to request Mr. Dayalan Muthaya to please present the next song.
Sister Daniela, are you here? Can you unmute yourself? Mr. Dayalan, are you here? Can you unmute your mic, please?
My apologies to you. Mr. Dayalan Muthaiya is unable to join us this afternoon. I'd like to request now Priya Charles to present to us our next number. She's going to be singing to us in Hindi this time. You already heard her sing in Tamil along with her daughter. And now it's a Hindi number that she will be presenting to us. And she's going to be singing, Hum Vishwayon Ke Liye Ek Aasha Hai. And Priya Charles is a lady with many talents, a school teacher, a person with a gospel channel, Praise Christ Ministries, married to Pastor Charles Rajkumar, and blessed with two daughters. I'd like to request Priya Charles, joining us from Vellore, India, to please present to us the next song.
Thank you.
Thank you, Priya, for that beautiful number in Hindi. We are blessed by your singing, and God bless you and your ministry. Our next song comes from the Far East, comes from Malaysia. Mr. Palani will be bringing us a song in Tamil. It is Pavikku Pugalidam Yetsu Ratchagar. Before this song, I'd like to introduce Mr. Palani to you. Mr. Palani is from Malaysia. He is retired from his profession. He is a good singer, and he is very passionate about his music ministry. May your passion for Christ grow embers and be flaming and full, Mr. Palani. I'd like to share with you this quote from Hebrews chapter 11 and verse 1. Faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. May this quote, this verse from scripture, build our faith as we hear a beautiful number from Mr. Palani. Mr. Palani, I'd like to invite you to present to us the next song.
பாவிக்கு புகலிடம் ஏசு ரட்சகர் பாவில் பலியாக மாண்டாரே பாவிக்கு புகலிடம் ஏசு ரட்சகர் பாவில் பலியாக மாண்டாரே பரிசுத்தரே பாவமானரே பரமான சிலுவையை சுமந்தாரே மத்தியில் ஒரு கள்ளன் போல் குற்றமற்ற கிறிஸ்தேசு தொங்கினார் கள்ளர் மத்தியில் ஒரு கள்ளன் போல் குற்றமற்ற கிறிஸ்தேசு தொங்கினார் பரிகாசமும் பசிதாகமும் படுகாயமும் அடைந்தாரே பாவிக்கு புகலிடம் ஏசு ரட்சகர் பாவில் பலியாக மாண்டாரே கைகளில் ஆடி பாய்ந்திட கிரீட முக்களில் பின்னி சூடிட கால்கள் கைகளில் ஆடி பாய்ந்திட கிரீட
கிரீட முக்களில் பின்னி சோடிட இரத்த வெள்ளத்தில் கர்த்தர் தொங்கினார். இதை காணும் உள்ளம் தாங்குமோ? பாவிக்கு புகழிடம் ஏசு ரட்சகர் பாரில் பலியாக மாண்டாரே. சாபங்கள் தீரா வியாதிகள் பல தோல்விகள் உந்தன் வாழ்க்கையில் பாவ சாபங்கள் தீரா வியாதிகள் பல தோல்விகள் உந்தன் வாழ்க்கையில் கண்டு நீ மனம் கலங்குவதே கர்த்தர் இயேசு அண்டை ஓடிவா. பாவிக்கு புகழிடம் இயேசு ரட்சகர் பாரில் பலியாக மாண்டாரே. பரிசுத்தரே பாவமானரே பரமான சிலுவையை சுமந்தாரே. பாவிக்கு புகழிடம் இயேசு ரட்சகர் பாரில் பலியாக மாண்டாரே.
ஆமென், ஆமென்.
Thank you, Brother Palani, for that beautiful song in Tamil. We're very grateful for your lovely music. God bless you and your ministry. Our next song is going to be by Mr. Elvin Daniel. Elvin Daniel and his wife Angeline Elvin are from Hosur in India. And a few words about Elvin Daniel and Angeline Daniel. Elvin is a musician by profession and runs a music school for piano. Angeline Elvin is a therapist and a great singer. They have their own channel. It's called Elan Ministries. And we are blessed by many posts where they share beautiful music on their online channel. And they are blessed with a beautiful daughter, Elena. We're very grateful that Elvin Daniel is joining us today, and he will be presenting to us a song in English titled It Is Well With My Soul. I'd like to request Elvin Daniel to please bring us the next song. Channel. And they are blessed.
When peace like a river attendeth my way, when sorrows like sea billows roar, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. My soul,
with my soul,
it is well, it is well with my soul.
I sing of the joy of this glorious song. My sin not in part, but the whole is nailed to the cross, and I bear it no more. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul.
It is well
with my soul,
with my soul.
Thank you, Angelin and Elwin Daniel. That was an angelic performance. Thank you so much. We are blessed by your song, that timeless classic, the beautiful hymn, It Is Well With My Soul. And now we have our next number brought to us by Mr. Dayalan Muthaya, who's joining us all the way from Canada, Toronto in Canada. He will be bringing to us a Tamil number, Senegalin Kartar Nallavare. And a few words about Mr. Dayalan Muthaya. He is a nurse by profession. He is a wonderful musician, plays the keyboard, an awesome singer. And it's very early in the morning for him. He was unable to join us earlier, but we're glad that he's joining us right now. I'd like to request Mr. Dayalan Muthaya to please bring us this Tamil number.
I really apologize for not being able to join during my last invitation, but
can you raise up your volume, please?
Na pesa kekuda?
Volume konja increase pan, increase your volume. Volume is very low.
Okay. Is it any better?
Yes, okay.
Yeah, okay.
சேனைகளின் கத்தர் நல்லவரே, செய்தமின்றி நம்மை காப்பவரே, சோர்ந்திடும் நேரங்கள் தேற்றிடும் வாக்குகள், சோதனை வென்றிட பலம் பாதுகாப்பும் இக்கட்டில் இயேசுவே அடைக்கலம் பக்க பலம் பாதுகாப்பும் இக்கட்டில் இயேசுவே அடைக்கலம்
Thank you very much for that beautiful song, and once again a big thank you to you for joining us so early in the morning to grace us with this beautiful number. I'd like to bless you and your ministry as you carry forward singing for Jesus. Our next program on this musical program is an instrumental by two young boys, Nathan Daniel and Joseph Daniel, who are grandsons of Pastor Shadrach Samuel, who is a celebrated pastor of the Seventh-day Adventist Church in Tamil Nadu. I'd like to welcome Nathan and Joseph to please present to us this instrumental number.
Nathan, can you unmute yourself?
Thank you very much for that beautiful number, Nathan and Joseph. God bless you and multiply your talents abundantly. We now have another beautiful song by Brother Das Benjamin, who will be presenting us another number in Tamil, Unnada Devamne. I request Dasaya to please present that song.
Avade Nesam பெரிய விஷயம், பெரிய பெரிய காரியம். குடியாக நம்ம மேலே படரணும். யோவானில் சொல்கிறாரு, நீங்களே நான் மெய்யார திராட்சை செடி, நீங்களே எங்கள் மேலே இருக்கிற குடின்னு சொல்லி சொல்கிறார். அதுதான் அந்த பாட்டுடைய தாற்பயம்.
கொடியாக படரணும் கொடியாக படரணும் நேசமே, மடி மீது தவழணும் மழலை குழந்தேனா, உங்க மடி மீது தவழணும் மழலை குழந்தேன. இரவெல்லாம் பகலெல்லாம் இதயம் உமக்காக துடிக்குதையா, என் பேச்செல்லாம் மூச்செல்லாம் நேசரே உம்மை பற்றித்தானே ஐயா. இரவெல்லாம் பகலெல்லாம் இதயம் உமக்காக துடிக்குதையா, என் பேச்செல்லாம் மூச்செல்லாம் நேசரே உம்மை பற்றித்தானே ஐயா. உன்னத தேவனே என்னேசுராஜனே உம்மோடு இணைந்திட என் உள்ளம் ஏங்குதையா. உம்மோடு இணைந்திட என் உள்ளம் ஏங்குதையா. கைவிடா தெய்வமே கருணையின் சிகரமே ஞான தீபமே என் வாழ்வின் பாக்கியமே. கைவிடா தெய்வமே கருணையின் சிகரமே தீபமே என் வாழ்வின் பாக்கியமே. முழங்கால் படிட்டேன் முழுவதும் தருகிறேன். நான் முழங்கால் படிட்டேன் முழுவதும் தருகிறே. நானும் என் வீட்டாரும் உம்மையே சேவிப்போம் உமக்காய் ஓடுவோம் உந்தன் நாமம் சொல்லுவோம் உமக்காய் ஓடுவோம் உந்தன் நாமம்
Thank you very much, Brother Das Benjamin, for that beautiful song. Listening to him here in Chennai, I can't tell whether heaven came down or we were lifted up to heaven. A divine, beautiful voice he's blessed with. God bless him and his ministry of singing for Jesus. We now have another beautiful song coming to us from Hosur, Tamil Nadu. We have Brother Elwin Daniel and his wife Angelin singing to us in Tamil, Karthar en Meipare. Karthar en Meipare. As I told you earlier, if you're joining us just now, Elwin and his wife Angelin are married and living in Hosur. They are blessed with a beautiful daughter, Elena. They have their own music ministry through their channel, Elan. And I'd like to request all of you to tune into their channel and be graced by their beautiful music. Right now, they will be presenting to us a Tamil number, Karthar en Meipare.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for that beautiful song, Angeline. You blessed us with melody. God bless you with your beautiful voice and your singing talent and your ministry and your family. We have another song coming to us from Doha, Qatar. We have Mr. Pavan Peter, who will be sharing with us a Kannada number, Nanna Nadesuva. I'd like to request Mr. Pavan Peter, for those of you who did not join us earlier, let me introduce Mr. Pavan Peter to you. Mr. Pavan Peter is from Doha, Qatar. He is an occupational therapist. He is from Bangalore City, settled in Doha. He is a passionate musician, a singer, songwriter, composer, and he is the coordinator of Gospel Praise Function. And he is part of the pilgrims. Mr. Pavan Peter is married. We were blessed by your song once, and we'll be blessed by your song again. I'd like to request you to now present to us the next song.
Thank you once again for this opportunity. Well, we have this group called the Praise Junction. You can follow us as well. We promote gospel music, praise and worship music. The song I'm going to do is also there in Tamil. So I guess you all can relate to that. Nanna Nadesuva Neene is just simply means, God, you're the one who leads us, and at the right time you will show us the right ways. May God bless you all, and Thank you once again, United Ministries, for giving me this opportunity.
Nanna nadisuva vaanine teleettuva vaanine takka samayadi nanna nadisuve nee nanna nadisuva vaanine teleettuva vaanine takka samayadi ನಡೆಸುವೆನಿ ನಿನಗೆ ಮರೆಯಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಇಲ್ಲವೇ ತಕ್ಕ
Thank you very much, Mr. Pavan Peter, for that beautiful song. I don't understand Kannada myself, but your song was so melodious and healing. And yes, you have a beautiful voice. God bless you and your ministry. Thank you for joining us. We really appreciate your taking the time and your singing. Our next song now is going to be by Brother Dayalan Muthaya from Toronto, Canada. And he's joined us in the very wee hours of the morning from Canada. We appreciate your effort, Brother Dayalan Muthaya. And he will be presenting to us a song in Tamil. The song is titled Nichayam Uyarthuduvar. Nichayam Uyarthuduvar. I'd like to request Mr. Dayalan Muthaya to present to us this song while I read to you a faith quote once again. The Bible says, He will sustain you. Yes, He will sustain us. Isaiah chapter 46:4 says, He will sustain you. And this is definitely one that will build our faith. And while you meditate on this portion of scripture, I'd like to request Mr. Dayalan Muthaya to please present his song. Thank you very much for that beautiful song. We were blessed by your number, and we pray that God will bless you and your ministry. Keep singing for Jesus, brother. And now we have another brought to us by Brother Enoch from Chennai, Tamil Nadu, and he will be bringing to us an English song titled What Faith Can Do. Singing to us from the Thambaram Seventh-day Adventist English Church is Brother Enoch. He's a computer engineering student, and he's blessed with a beautiful voice and a passion for music ministry. God bless you, and we'll hear your song right now.
Everybody falls sometimes. Gotta find the strength to rise from the ashes and make a new beginning. Anyone can feel the ache. You think it's more than you can take, but you're stronger, stronger than you know. Don't you give up now. The sun will soon be shining. You gotta face the clouds to find the silver lining. I've seen dreams that move the mountains, hope that doesn't ever end, even when the sky is falling. I've seen miracles just happen, silent prayers get answered, broken hearts become brand new. That's what faith can do. It doesn't matter what you've heard, impossible is not a word, it's just a reason for someone not to try. Everybody's scared to death when they decide to take that step out on the water. It'll be all right. Life is so much more than what your eyes are seeing. You will find your way if you keep believing. I've seen dreams that move the mountains, hope that doesn't ever end, even when the sky is falling. I've seen miracles just happen, silent prayers get answered, broken hearts become brand new. That's what faith can do. Even if you fall sometimes, you will have the strength to rise.
Thank you very much, Brother Enoch, for that very soulful singing and the beautiful music by Brother Charlton at the piano. We were blessed by your singing. God bless you, and may you keep singing for Jesus. We have now a beautiful song coming to us from Malaysia. Brother Palani will be singing to us, and he will be singing the song Viswasa Kappal Undru Selgirathu. We request him to present to us that song. For those who of you who are joining us now, Brother Palani is from Malaysia. He's retired, and he's a good singer and is enthusiastically participating in music ministry. God bless you and your ministry. May I invite you to now present to us this Tamil number.
விசுவாச கப்பல் ஒன்று செல்கின்றது. புயல் வந்த போதும் தென்றல் வீசும் போதும் அசைந்தாடி செல்கின்றது. அக்கரை நோக்கி அக்கரை நோக்கி விசுவாச கப்பல் ஒன்று செல்கின்றது. புயல் வந்த போதும் தென்றல் வீசும் போதும் அசைந்தாடி செல்கின்றது. அக்கரை நோக்கி அக்கரை நோக்கி. சமுத்திரத்தில் செல்கின்றது, பார சுமையோடு செல்கின்றது. பரந்த சமுத்திரத்தில் செல்கின்றது, பார சுமையோடு செல்கின்றது. பரபரப்போடு செல்கின்றது. பரமன் வாழும் பரம் நோக்கி. ஆழம் நிறை கடலினில் செல்கின்றது, அலை வந்து மோதியும் செல்கின்றது. ஆழம் நிறை கடலினில் செல்கின்றது, அலை வந்து மோதியும் செல்கின்றது. ஆர்ப்பரிப்போடு செல்கின்றது. ஆண்டவர் அதற்கு மாலுமியா. செல்கின்றது, நீண்ட பயணமாக செல்கின்றது. நீடிய பொறுமையோடு செல்கின்றது, நீண்ட பயணமாக செல்கின்றது. நிலை பலமாக செல்கின்றது. நிரந்தரமான இடத்தை காண விசுவாச கப்பல் ஒன்று செல்கின்றது. புயல் வந்த போதும் தென்றல் வீசும் போதும் அசைந்தாடி செல்கின்றது. அக்கரை நோக்கி அக்கரை நோக்கி அக்கரை நோக்கி பரத்தை நோக்கி. ஆமென்.
Thank you, Brother Palani, for that beautiful number. We were blessed by your music. Thank you for joining us all the way from Malaysia in participating in this lovely musical program. Our next song comes to us from Hosur, Tamil Nadu. We request Elvin Daniel and Angelin Daniel to present to us a Tamil song, Yesuve Nambinor Mandadile. I'd like to request them to present this song. Elvin Daniel and Angelin Daniel have been married. They are blessed with a beautiful daughter, Elena, and they have their music channel called Elan Ministries. They have a beautiful voice. Elvin is a music teacher while his wife is a therapist, and they have a passion for the music ministry. I'd like to request them to present the next song in Tamil.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Evangeline, Angeline and Elvin, for that beautiful number in Tamil. You have such a lovely voice, and the message of the song was simply beautiful. God bless you, and God bless your music ministry. Our next song comes to us from Vellore, Tamil Nadu. Request Priya Charles, who will be singing to us a Tamil number. Tamil number Yedai Ilandalum. Yedai Ilandalum. We'll be requesting Priya Charles to grace us with one more song. Thank you, Priya, for being with us throughout this afternoon and evening and singing these beautiful numbers in Tamil and Hindi. Looking forward to this beautiful song that you will be presenting to us.
இரண்டு வருந்த காலமாக அநேக அநேக காரியங்களை இழந்திருக்கிறார்கள். சிலர் தன்னுடைய வேலைகளை இழந்திருக்கிறார்கள். சிலர் பணத்தை இழந்திருக்கிறாங்க. தன்னுடைய குடும்பங்களை, பெற்றோர்களை, பிள்ளைகளை, அநேக காரியங்களை இழந்திருக்கக்கூடும். ஆனால் இப்படிப்பட்ட சூழ்நிலைகளில் தேவன் நம்மை உற்சாகப்படுத்த விரும்புகிறார். நம் எதை இழந்தாலும், இதை இழக்காமல் இருக்க நாம் எங்களுடைய வாழ்க்கையை தேவனிடம் அர்ப்பணிக்கிறோம்.
சிஸ்டர் பிரியா, உங்களுடைய மைக் கொஞ்சம் கிட்டத்தில் வச்சுக்கோங்க. சிஸ்டர் பிரியா,
சவுண்ட் கேக்குது சார். பேக்ரவுண்ட்ல ஒரு நாய்ஸ், ஃபேன் நாய்ஸ் மாதிரி கேக்குது. பேக்ரவுண்ட்ல ஒரு வாய்ஸ் கேக்குது. நான் ரெண்டு டிவைஸ் வச்சிருக்கீங்களா? ரெண்டு வாய்ஸ் கேக்குது
சிஸ்டர். அந்த பேஸ் சவுண்ட் கேக்குது, ரொம்ப பேஸ் சவுண்ட் கேக்குது.
இப்போ கேக்குதா பாஸ்டர்? கிளியரா?
ஓகே.
எதை இழந்தாலும் அதை இழக்காதே, விசுவாசம் பெரியது.
மகனை
Thank you, Priya Charles and Pearl, for that beautiful song in Tamil. I think Pearl got this beautiful talent of playing the guitar during the lockdown. What a useful way to spend lockdown days, to learn a new talent, to sing and play music for Jesus. God bless you and God bless your family and your ministry. Thank you for that beautiful number that you graced us with. Our next song is going to be in Malayalam. And it's going to be brought to us once again from Hosur, Tamil Nadu, by the beautiful couple Elvin and Angelin. I'd like to request you to sing the Malayalam song, Ennikai Karudunavan. Looking forward to this beautiful number. Take it away, Angelin and Elvin.
இந்த ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டிக்காக இதை கொடுத்த ஒவ்வொருத்தவங்களுக்கும் எங்களோட உள்ளம் நிறைந்த நன்றியை நாங்கள் தெரிவிச்சுக்கிறோம். அண்ட் ஆல்சோ பாப்பா இதெல்லாம் சத்தம் போடும்போதும் நீங்கள் உங்களோட பொறுமையோடு நீங்கள் கேட்கறதுக்காக ரொம்ப நன்றி. எப்போதும் இந்த பாடல் பாடுறோம்.
அனுகூலம்
Thank you very much, Elvin and Angelin, for that beautiful song. I can imagine the challenges that you have as a young couple with a little toddler at home, and with all that trouble, you took the time and the effort and the energy to sing your beautiful melodious songs with accompaniment to grace this occasion. We are very grateful. God bless you, and God bless your ministry and your beautiful little daughter, Elena. God bless you as you keep singing for Jesus. Your passion for the ministry may never die down. We now have a young group to sing to us halfway across the world from the USA, Virginia, from Heartland. They're called the Heartland Trio, three young Bible theology students who'll be singing to us our next song. And the song is titled, Wherever You Are, Wherever You're Going, God Is Right There Beside You. What a beautiful song, and what a beautiful message in song. I'd like to request you to present to us our next song.
Just keep listening and
Thank you very much, Heartland Trio, for that beautiful song. Thank you for joining us in the wee hours of the morning, all the way from Virginia. God bless you and God bless your ministry. The Bible says, remember your Creator in the days of your youth, and you have done just that. May this fire that burns in your heart continue to grow with burning flames for ministry and passion for Christ, and may your ministry be blessed. Thank you for joining us, Heartland Trio. And now, in case you're wondering, who is United Faith Ministries? Let me introduce this ministry to you, the organizers of this beautiful evening for us. First, their motto is from Mark 16:15. And he said to them, "Go into all the world and proclaim the good news to the whole creation." This is the motto of the United Faith Ministry. The purpose of United Faith Ministry is to carry the gospel of Jesus Christ to our visually driven, ever-changing world using technology and media. The use of media in ministry is the vehicle for effectively communicating and spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ. God chose various methods or ways that are effective for the time in order to communicate to man based on the need of the hearers. And they believe technology is a way to take the message of Christ to the world and those around. Some of the activities of United Faith Ministries are, first, the Sabbath School Lesson Study Program. United Faith Ministry at London started as soon as the pandemic started almost 1.5 years ago. Through this ministry, they have started International Sabbath School Lesson Study in 6 languages. People from across the globe are joining together to study the Sabbath School lesson in their mother tongue. The online Sabbath School Lesson Study program encourages everyone to read, meditate, and study the word and to actively participate in the Sabbath School in their respective churches. The London Sabbath School lesson studies are taking place every day at 8 p.m. in these languages: Gujarati, Kannada, Malayalam, Telugu, Hindi, and of course Tamil. The Tamil Sabbath School daily lesson study is at 10 p.m. in India from Sunday to Thursday. They also have a podcast. Yet another milestone in the United Faith Ministry is the podcast of the Sabbath School lessons. Initially started with 2 languages, Hindi and Tamil, the podcast is to encourage people who are weak in faith, people who are unable to read the Sabbath School lesson book, and for people who are unable to see. You can listen to these podcasts while traveling, relaxing, exercising. Now, podcasts are available in 7 languages: French, Hindi, Kannada, Sinhala, Telugu, Gujarati, and Tamil. Podcasts are available at soundcloud.com in the name of Sabbath School Podcast. They also have a plant-based cooking show, Vanga Samaikalam, A plant-based cooking class happens every Sunday at 5 p.m. to encourage people to eat a vegetarian diet among Christian community. Cooking guests from various countries are flavoring the show every week. Recipes are demonstrated in the show latest health journal called Nalwali. The show is a quality program and has high standards. They also have a kid and youth worship. This platform is to encourage and nurture kids and youth of the church to stand for the Lord Jesus. Sabbath worship is conducted on Saturdays at 1:30 p.m. Indian Standard Time with songs, feature talks, memory verse recitation, and the preaching of sermons. There's also a Bible study series. The United Faith Ministry has conducted several Bible study series during the pandemic ever since it started, and it has encouraged, enriched, nourished many people around the world. The study happens during the weekday at 5 p.m. 25 plus Bible studies are conducted and are counting. Public evangelism series is also happening currently. As the United Faith Ministry sows the seeds on the field, please pray for the organizers, the podcast speakers, the Sabbath school teachers, the guest speakers, to win many souls for the kingdom of God. God bless the United Faith Ministry. All good things must come to an end, and we now have an uplifting song by Charlton, who will bring to us a song. Let me share a few of the lyrics of this beautiful song that will be shared to us by Charlton. Everyone knows there is pain in this life. We've seen our share of tears, but I choose to live on the positive side, and I won't be held hostage by fear. I'm a prisoner of hope, bound by faith, chained to your love, locked up in grace. I'm free to leave, but I will never go. I'm wonderfully, willingly, freely a prisoner of hope. Request Charlton to now present this song.
Check.
Everyone knows there is pain in this life. We've all seen our shares of tears. I choose to live on the positive side, and I won't be held hostage by fear. I'm wonderfully, willingly free.
I'm free to live, but I'm never good. I'm wonderfully, willingly free, a prisoner of I'm free to live, but I'll never go. Wonderfully, willingly free, prisoner of hope. We're all prisoners of hope. One day, the Lord is going to save us.
Thank you, Charlton, for that uplifting song. The wonderful note in which we leave, that we are a prisoner of hope, bound by faith. Yes, let's all be bound by faith together, wherever in the world you are, USA, Canada, Doha, Qatar, Malaysia, India, wherever you are, may you be bound by hope, bound by faith, and a prisoner in his loving hands. On that note, I'd like to request Pastor Charles Rajkumar to offer the closing prayer, followed by a vote of thanks by Giftson Chandrasekaran.
Before I pray, I would like to give thanks to our mighty God for his wonderful leading. What a wonderful program that we had this evening. The Lord had really blessed this United Faith Ministry, especially Elder Edward from UK, Pastor Edwin from Malaysia, and Mrs. Gladys Giftson from Chennai for organizing this wonderful program. And I also believe Mr. Chinnan Daniel was a key person organizing this wonderful program. And I would also like to pray especially for all the singers who made this evening a blessed evening. We all felt that we had almost reached heaven. At this moment, we will all seek the Lord in prayer. Let's close our eyes and pray.
Pastor Charles, I do remember.
Our merciful God in heaven, our Father, at this evening hours, we come into thy presence with a heart full of gratitude and thanksgiving, our Father. Thank you for the wonderful privilege of worship that we had. Lord, you have blessed each and every one of us with talents. Especially this evening, O Lord, we were able to give glory unto you by singing and through the music that we had this evening, O Lord. Thank you for the United Ministry that is organizing each and every day, each and every moment, each and every week, for all the special programs that they are continually doing, O Father. Be with them and guide them, O Father. As brothers and sisters, we have united to glorify you, O Lord, at this evening hours. Especially, I pray for all the singers who are able to participate, give glory unto your name, O Lord. Especially, be with them as they continue to do your ministry. Fill them all with your Holy Spirit, O Father, so that in coming days, they may shine forth as they carry the message, especially the three angels' message through this song ministry, O Lord. Be with them and guide them. Once again, I pray for all the organizers. If I have forgotten to mention anybody's name, O Lord, I pray that you would bless each and every one of them who have been a wonderful key person in organizing this meeting, O Lord. Strengthen them and guide them, lead them. Lord, as we are coming to the end of this year, we pray, O Lord, that you would bless us. Very specially, we pray that as we are going to begin a new year, I believe and I trust, O Father, always your providence, your tender mercies, your love, and your compassion will continue to lead us and guide us. Strengthen us for all the few mercies we ask in Jesus' holy worthy name. Amen. May the love of the Father, the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and the sweet union of the Holy Spirit be with all the organizers who organized this meeting this evening and with the singers who were able to exhibit their talents. Amen.
It is time to say goodbye. We thank the Lord for this beautiful time that we've all had together. From around the world, we could come together to sing praises to the Lord. It is amazing. And we have to commend the United Faith Ministries for bringing all of us together and for the efforts they put in. When the church doors were closed, we were all very upset, but the Lord made it all possible for us to connect from around the world through this medium, this technology. And the devil can't shut us, and we can reach anywhere in the world with this technology. Why not we use it? That's amazing that we could all connect from various parts of the world to sing together this beautiful time. And we would like to extend our thanks to all the singers from wherever you are for taking the time to be with us. Brother Das, Benjamin, Charlton Shadrach, Priya Charles, Pearl Charles, Pastor Charles Rajkumar, Elvin Daniel, Angelin Daniel, Palani, Dayalan Muthaya, Pavan Peter, and Brother Enoch, and the Heartland Trio. Thank you so much for bringing beautiful music and for uplifting our hearts, and the beautiful instrument by Nathan and Joseph. We want to thank you for your participation in bringing glory and honor to the Lord. And we'd like to also thank my dear wife, Gladys, for hosting the program. And that was a nice time together. And also all the technical team that worked together. We saw what a hassle it is to put in some, you know, two cameras here together. I believe all of us had challenges. I praise God for this beautiful program. Without any glitch, we could have this program going. We want to thank Mr. Wimmel, Jason Daniel, Ferrick Jonathan, and Edwin, Pastor Edwin Joseph, the technical side. And right here, from where we are hosting here, we have Ashwin, Jaya, and Enoch helping us in doing this program from this platform. And last but not the least, the program organizers, Edward John, my dear friend from UK, and Chinon Daniel from Ireland, for organizing this program. We want to thank you for all the efforts that you've put in to bring this beautiful program together. May the Lord bless us as we continue to praise Him and worship Him, and may His name alone be glorified. Amen. And goodbye.